funeral.
All right, today we're checking out Bob Dylan. We're listening to the song Tangled Up in Blue. Let's get into it.
Early one morning, the sun was shining. She was lying in bed, wondering if she'd changed it all, if her hair was still red. If folks, they said their lives together, sure was it gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress. Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And he was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes. Heading out for the East Coast, Lord knows he paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when they first met, soon to be divorced. He helped her out of a jam, I guess, but he used a little too much force. And he drove that car as far as they could, abandoned it out west. Splitting up on a dock that night, both agreeing on it was best. And she turned around to look at him as he was walking away, saying over her shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue, tangled up in blue. He had a job in Santa Fe, working in an old hotel, but he never did like it all that much, and one day it just went to hell. So he drifted down to New Orleans, lucky not to be destroyed, where he got him a job on a fishing boat docked outside Delacroix. But all the while he was alone, the past was close behind. He'd seen a lot of women, but she never escaped his mind, and he just grew tangled up in blue.
So this is Bob Dylan.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. This is not what I pictured him looking like. But I guess most of the songs we've heard from him, he was older. Right?
No, not necessarily.
Really?
Yeah. He just got some kind of face paint or something.
Oh, I thought it was sunscreen, maybe.
Yeah, something. He kind of scares me, honestly.
Why?
I feel like Bob Dylan is just, like, he's just one of those artists that's like art or die. Like, he's like that level.
He's intense.
Yeah, like, literally, like, he's not working no other job. Like, this is what he does. This is what he lives, breathes, eats, sleeps. You know what I mean? I feel like you find him, like, in New Orleans, like, down, like, an alleyway somewhere. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Like, he definitely just is, like...
Kind of like Tom Brady of music.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, Tom Brady's, like, football or die. Like...
He's definitely, like, a different level of, like, a different art level. Like, whoa.
Tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight's so clear. And later on, when the girl thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there right beside my chair, said, don't tell me, let me guess your name. I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. Must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. Tangled up in blue. I lived with them on Montague Street in a basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Well, he started into dealing with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. And when it all came crashing down, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was keep on keeping on like a bird that flew, tangled up in blue. So now I'm going on back again, I got to get to them somehow. All the faces we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are truck drivers' wives. Don't know how it all got started, I don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue. Thank you.
Whoa. He's just on a different wavelength.
Oh, definitely.
Tangled up in blue.
Do you think that face paint, do you think it was sunscreen or like some kind of paint to set the mood and get into the character?
I think it was that.
You think it was that and not sunscreen?
Yeah. I think he was like...
Yeah, he was looking a little crazy.
He was doing art, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He was like doing his whole like... Like, I just picture he wears like a lot of like strange clothing and like probably even has like a walk that's kind of like... different, you know what I mean? I think he's just like, he's like a Kanye West type, like just an artist, you know? And I mean, he's weird.
Of like, all the 3,000 reactions, you haven't mentioned Kanye once, and now you want to mention Kanye West?
I mean, he's in the media a lot.
Now like, you want to mention
this? This is the thing. He is just very, very, very eccentric, you know?
I know, but I don't think anyone wants to...
Extreme level of eccentric.
See, Bon Jovi compared to Kanye right now. Are you serious?
I mean... You know.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.